How troublesome it is searching for rats in a sewer. So many places to scurry away and hide.
Sonara, what news do you bring?
Out with it, girl.
They have escaped.
Escaped? To where?
Friends. On the surface.
Impossible.
So the destroyer of worlds has escaped and willingly makes for your land of exile where apparently others have survived. Your incompetence is almost admirably astounding.
There must be...
Ready a ship for Mas Nandar. If humans can survive the perils of this planet, it would be just fine for him to pursue.
Mastin is dead.
By whose hand?
My own.
Sonara, holding your own against the destroyer of worlds, felling my own best warrior. It seems I underestimated you and your desire to climb higher in the ranks, within which I now have an opening. My brother confines you to his dungeon, denying you the right to shine. At my side, you will shine more radiant than the stars we will conquer. A warrior such as yourself deserves a leader worthy of your talents. I will show you things Cassius could never.
Suicide mission. Two of my generals were dead at my feet, yes. Because Sonara killed them. They were preventing me from fleeing the battlefield. You see, Sonara said, and I agree, that the battlefield is not my place. I'm not built for it. With the bloodshed left to her, I can focus on greater things. And have I wasted so much time on my knees seeking your approval? No more.
You play God over a dead rock, but you're just a coward who hides and stabs his enemies in the back
and in the front. Spent a life earned. Think how warmly Father will greet us when we avenge my brother's death and bring him the destroyer of worlds. Everything we've ever wanted will soon come to bear.